Japan versus the Philippines, judo versus Muay Thai. Hirata, the taller by 5 centimeters, the younger by a full 10 years. Let's go to our ring announcer, Tom Lau.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, this match is 3 rounds of 5 minutes in a ONE Championship Women's Atomweight Contest. Introducing first, out of the blue corner, she is a Philippine national Muay Thai silver medalist, standing at 152 centimeters tall, training out of Mindanao Ultimate Mixed Martial Arts, representing the Philippines. Please welcome Angelie the Explorer Sabanal. And now, introducing her opponent out of the red corner. She is a Fighting Agent War Tournament champion, standing at 157 centimeters tall, making her professional mixed martial arts debut, training out of K-Clan, representing Japan. Give it up for Itsuki, Strong Heart Fighter, Hirata. And when the action begins, your referee in charge, Mr. Kemp Chang.
Yeah. Oh my God. Watch out, no head bout, don't hit the back head, watch out the low rope, and don't grab the ropes, don't grab the hair, and don't grab the shirt. Okay, touch the drop, got the corner.
Final instructions from our referee, Kemp Chang. We are set for the first of 3 rounds.
Just
100% finishing rate on Hirata. All go by submission, an Americana, a rear naked choke, an armbar, and a Kimura. Can she slap a finish on Angelie Sabanal here? The striker Sabanal in the blue, the grappler Hirata in the black. Both ladies thrusting jabs early. Orthodox stance on Hirata, southpaw stance on Sabanal.
In the corner of Hirata is the one veteran, Yokota, so she's got a lot of experience inside her corner. But how will that experience translate here in ONE Championship? You can see the height advantage that she's got. She's a big Atomweight.
3-1 Muay Thai record for Sabanal, national Muay Thai silver medalist. Good outside leg kick there from Sabanal.
Sabanal's got a lightning fast leg kick. That left kick comes with no setup whatsoever. And I like how she's using the left kick because it's a little bit easier for a beautiful straight right hand there landed by Hirata.
Counter down the corridor from Hirata. Fake there from Hirata. So let's start here on her pro debut for Itsuki Hirata. Jabs from Sabanal. Good left cross and a right round kick there from Angelie Sabanal.
Good late kick there and nice head movement shown by Sabanal. She's got to keep that head out of that center line to make sure you can see exactly what Hirata's trying to set up for. She's trying to set up that big right hand right down the middle. So Sabanal's got to make sure she stays light on her feet and keeps that head drifting left and right. She doesn't want to drift into the right power side. She wants to keep that head on the left side.
Sabanal, one of three Filipinas, or Filipinos I should say, on tonight's prelim. Card, the others being Tressel Tan and Eric Kelly. And this is turning into an intriguing contest in the opening stanza. No chance for Hirata to take the match to ground yet. Good inside thigh kick there from the Japanese. Front kick from her. Roundhouse kick from Sabanal. Inside leg from Sabanal. Nicely placed dragon.
Yeah, Sabanal's doing a good job of chewing up that lead leg of Hirata. But Hirata hasn't attempted a leg takedown yet. She's only been comfortable to stand there. And she's also circling into the power side of Sabanal. Like to see Sabanal circling up high with that left high kick.
Sabanal trips off to her left, going into the power side of Hirata. Hirata tries to thread the right hand. Now on the canvas for the first time through the ropes, and referee Kemp Chang will bring them off the ropes here. Always solid refereeing work from Kemp Chang. Now they'll go back to the position they were in when they were through the ropes. It'll be in the center of the ring. And now a chance to see what Itsuki Hirata has on the ground in her pro debut. She looks to pass the side control. Can't get there yet though. Still looking to pass. Now does, cuts the hip in nicely, does Hirata. Some ground and pound. Far arm control from Hirata. This is her specialty. This is what she does so well. Will she take that arm home to Japan? Itsuki Hirata. 1 minute 14. And that's why such big things have been mooted for young Itsuki Hirata. The 19-year-old brings the house down at the Baoshan Arena in Shanghai.
Yeah, once this thing hit the deck, it was all Hirata. Look at this key lock. She steps over the head right there and just starts cranking on that arm. There's no place for Sabanal to go, and you can see she was forced to tap her way back to the Philippines. A beautiful debut from Hirata.
All the talk was not hype. It was real on Itsuki Hirata. This absolutely stacked atomweight division in one championship. Well, it just got a little busier and a little more stacked. Let's go to Tom Lau.
Ladies and gentlemen, your referee, Mr. Kent Cheng, has called a stop to this contest after 2 minutes and 59 seconds in the first round. For your winner, by way of Americana submission, Itsuki Hirata!
A teenager who knows what she wants, goes for it, and gets it. I'm a fan. Itsuki Hirata, the strong heart fighter out of Tokyo, takes the winner's medal back to the land of the rising sun.